first and foremost, go see a doctor. Go to an ER, go to urgent care, go to a hospital. If you are injured by a vehicle as a pedestrian, you have the same rights as if you were in a vehicle itself. You have the right to no fault from the other vehicle's insurance policy. And obviously, if there is further fault on the part of that vehicle, you can have the right to sue them as well.